Hi, we are on the Procal stage. This is the 32nd Longest Greek Festival, and I'm here with Paschalis. Kapsalis, kalos irtes.
Kalos sas vrika. Thank you very much.
This is a very impressive Madonna mark you have.
You're very funny. Yeah, thank you so much.
I'm trying. So I'm found here holding a Skinos, Mastiha spirit. And what are you holding?
I'm having the Otos Athens vermouth.
This is product placement at its best. So what? Why did they bring you here from Greece? What is so special about you?
Actually, this is my job. I'm the global ambassador of Skinos Mastiha spirit and Otos Athens vermouth, and of course the Mastiha, the sparkling water. So this is my job. I'm also bartender, active bartender in Ugumba Epops, in Petralona, and I travel all around the world.
This is a really good job.
Yeah, like it?
I love it.
You're coming with me.
I want you to teach me.
Next stop is Singapore. Would you like that?
I don't mind
okay,
at all.
Great.
So we're off to Singapore, but first, we're going to stay at the Procal stage and we're going to teach you how to make cocktails.
Great. Yeah, of course. We're gonna tell some history about Mastiha and the Greek vermouth. And of course, later on, we're going to make some Mediterranean cocktails with Greek spirits.
What is the secret behind a cocktail? What makes it a good cocktail?
Of course, the most amazing thing is the passion. And the second thing, and the most important, is philoxenia, the Greek hospitality.
So you got to love it when you make it.
Of course.
So the magic ingredient. Hi, Vicky. Vicky from Tirnavos Imports is here. Vicky is your spokes, your link to Australia, right?
Exactly. Tirnavos import those two Greek spirits, Otos Athens Vermouth and Skinos Mastiha spirit, and you can find it all around Dan Murphy's nationally, of course, and in some selected hard liquor stores.
You're very good at your job.
Yeah.
I can see you. You're TV ready. Okay. Can you give me the recipes? Not the full recipe, the names of the cocktails?
The names of the cocktails that we can make today is the Med or the Mediterranean Mojito. So it's Skinos, basil and lemon juice. So it's in the classic modern cocktails right now. And this is the most amazing thing. You're going to love it if you taste it in your home. And of course, the Athenian spirits, which is the vermouth, the Otto Southern vermouth that's made from the guys from the amazing team from Glamsis, Paschalis and Nikos, which is...
Yes, Aspet, yeah, we love you.
Hello. I think Paschalis and Nikos is in the US right now, so hello, Nikos. And of course, Athenian spritz, which is the Greek way spritz with Otos, Prosecco and a little bit of tonic inside. You're going to love it.
Shall we start?
Yeah, of course.
Let's do it.
Thank you so much.